Yeah, let's look at a way of countering what we covered last time. Chris wants to, if you actually just pull this out, Chris. And he puts scoot towards me. So last time we looked at Chris's butterfly, and he makes his collar grips, and then he loads me onto him. So I'm posting like this, then he's going to make a transition to expert. So he cuts that angle, and we end up in this position here. Nice. So what's going to happen is we need a way of closing that down. So think about any time Chris loads into me, my legs are exposed. So I'm going to cross my ankles. I know he wants to turn into this space. So as he tries to turn, I'm going to lower my right hip, raise my left hip, and kind of surf on his legs until I move to side control at his left side. So again, from his position, we're here. All I'm going to do is cross my ankles. As he turns, I'm just turning my hip. I'll fall into side control, and I'm going to win that underhook. So again, from our position, as he loads me in, notice the way I cross my ankles. And from that position, now I turn my hip. And now, as I collapse his knee to the mat, I'm going to win the underhook. We just do it with the back. Okay, so again, he makes that transition in, pulls me forward, I cross, and now I just turn and surf on top of his legs. And I'm going to bypass his left leg and get my hip to the mat.